Good morning. Anjum Parmesh, Principal Secretary, Charulata Madam, HP, CISCO representation here also, and Consul General of Denmark, Israel, and France, Ravi Guptaji. Welcome from the Bank of Baroda. So, you know, so in the presence of the Bank of Baroda in almost 101 country, global presence in India after amalgamation. Amalgamation, you know very well, in the Vijay Bank and Dena Bank, and after amalgamation into 2019 has been almost 9,500 branches and 13,000 ATM is all over the country. And today I'm looking the all the south. We have almost 2,000 branches in the south, specifically in the Karnataka, in the Mangalore area. In the Mangalore, almost Hassan, Mangalore, so many administrative offices here also. In the south clusters, five zones, five general major working here, sir. 21 regional major here working here. And before that, I was posted in the Raipur, because Raipur is the in the Chhattisgarh, first smart city started there. So many banks are there. So government has allotted a separate land to open for the branches, open for the training center, open when the currency chest, and so many cash recyclers. So at that time in the Raipur, we have opened so many branches in the smart city for the financial needs of the people living in the smart city. So this is a very important. As far the customer as the face of the bank, sir, there are many success stories of our customers that inspire our banking and build the enduring relationship. This human face is the foundation of our bank's rich heritage. And in the Raipur, we have our Bank of Baroda has financed more than thousands of crores in the smart city for the builders. And today in the, we are ready for also for the Karnataka and Mangalore area also, because today our Bank of Baroda after amalgamation is a vast area, so many branches, 2,000 branches in the only in the Karnataka. So the bank has implemented the state of data center also. Recently we have opened two smart startup branches in the Bangalore also for the needs of the new borrower. The bank has set up the IT center of the excellent and was closely with the business unit to identify and implement the technology also for driving the revenues and gaining the efficiency. The bank has also established more than analytics and artificial intelligence center in the Bangalore also. The bank has rolled out various initiatives to offer a great banking experience to its customer, taking a more holistic approach to banking, bring a banking service to the communities for social, good, cleanliness, education, health, and sport, youth, and contribute to social causes also. So the Bank of Baroda has always tried to build the enduring relationship. I am very happy today. It is a great honor to be associated as a principal banking partner with the Karnataka Smart City Investment Summit. So thank you to the Karnataka government. Thank you, Charulata Madam here. So give an opportunity to Bank of Baroda. So I am present here. And I am the investor side. I have one and two classes are here. I request all the person, see the how investor will, how can help the from the bank side. Because we have worked last 3 years in the Raipur. Very good new Raipur is set up. So I know the full idea about that, how the bankers will support the smart city. Thank you very much.